The child here was buried inside of a wooden coffin that was decorated with protective images. His name is not preserved on the coffin. Two small toys are displayed with the child mummy. They are typical of the types of toys with which children in ancient Egypt might have played. One toy is a small duck or goose made of reeds, and the other is a wooden horse with wheels.